Previously on Creative Jay Plays Roblox.
Hey guys.
Welcome back to another video.
I need to get something on the car.
Wait, why is the car going so fast?
Got my phone from the car.
Wait.
Did someone get a car accident outside?
Oh my god.
Can't believe that just got hit by a car.
Can I talk to you?
Sure.
Yeah.
But Jess is dying. Oh my
god.
You guys know that in the last video that my daughter is dying. And I can't believe that she's dying. I just hope that the doctor's like taking really good care of her. I mean, the other day she got surgery and stuff. So I hope she's doing okay. But no, I just gotta have faith. I just can't give up hope and stuff. Hopefully she's doing okay. But guys, if she dies, then that's it. But honestly, I just need to watch TV and just calm down, because if I don't, I just probably have a panic attack or some anxiety. I don't know. I just need to watch TV to calm myself down and stuff. But hopefully they're really taking care of her, because if they don't, because if she dies, that's it. And then I'll just be crying, because you know she's my daughter and I do not want to lose her. So yeah, even though she's kind of spoiled at times, she's still my daughter.
Is that the phone? Let me just go pick it up and see what. Oh my god, I'm just gonna pick up, see who it is.
Okay.
Hello.
Hey,
can you come to the hospital? I need to talk to you. Okay. That's weird. I don't know why you want to talk to me. I mean, maybe just is okay. Maybe just not dying. I'm just gonna go to the hospital already, because I really hope that's good news, but it's not. It's just not gonna make me feel better. Because leaving just there alone, not supporting her, she's terrible, but I just need to go there and make sure that it's good news.
It's good news, because I don't want to be sad. I mean, I feel awful leaving Justin, but I don't want to be sad.
Okay, I'm here, doctor.
What's
the problem?
I don't know how to tell you this, but your daughter is dead. What do you mean she's dead?
No. She can't be dead. I mean, didn't you say that she was dying? I mean, you say you're going to give her surgery instead.
I know, but I went down. So, yeah, she's just dead. I'm sorry for your loss. I mean, Jess is just in there, but you know, the other doctors are trying their best to save her and stuff.
I can't believe this. Just can't be dead, though.
She is. I'm so sorry for your loss. We tried our best, but it just didn't work out.
I understand.
Yeah, but you need to make a decision. Do you want to give her a surgery again? Or, you know, do you want us to like plan a funeral or something, or put her in a grave or something? It's your decision. I just need to do something. I need to try to figure this out, because
Jess is in a coma right now. They told me that Jess is dead, but first Jess was dying. Now she's dead, but I know it can't be true, because I know they did surgery on her, but if she's dead, that's it. I mean, she's dead, but think she's dead. I think, you know, maybe they did surgery on her and then something went wrong. And then she's just in a coma. She can't be dead, right? I can't just give up hope. No, Jess isn't dead. I know she isn't. I just know she isn't. Because if Jess is dead, I don't know what to do anymore. I guess I'll just have to, like, tell Sophie. But Sophie will be, like, totally heartbroken, so she'll be devastated. But I know Jess isn't dead. She's probably still alive. She's probably just in a coma right now. But I know she's not dead. I just know it. I just know, but hopefully Jess is not dead. If Jess is dead, then that's it. I can't do anything about it. You know what? I'll probably make a bit of memories of Jess. If Jess is really dead, then I don't know what to do. I'll just have to tell Sophie, and then she'll be devastated, and then I don't know what to do with the rest of my life and stuff. I'll just have to forget about Jess and move on to its life. But, yeah. But also, I need to look for clues who would, like, kill Jess and stuff. But, yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh my god. The fact that Jess is dead is just really terrible. But I know they're trying their best to save her, but she's dead, but they're trying to...
I don't know what they're doing.
But no, she's not dead. So if Jess is really dead, then that's it. I feel like 2022 is just... That's not the year. First, the stalker literally cannot Bella at me. Then Jess, to try to marry her. And then another girl kidnapped Jess. Then pretend to be her and stuff. Next, she got hit by a car. And the doctor's claiming that she's dead. Which makes no sense, because she can't be dead, though. I know she's not dead. I'm probably just going to look for clues. Because I know that Jess is not dead. Because if Jess is dead, then that's it. I'm just going to have to live my life without Jess. And, yeah. And also, if Jess is dead, I mean, if also Jess is really dead. Oh my god, why is this guy following me? Oh my god, why is this guy? No one's following me, okay. But anyways, I just know Jess is not dead. I can't just give up hope. But yeah, I just know Jess is not dead. I know it. Because there is no reason that she should be, that they should claim that she's dead. But I know they give her surgery, but why keep giving her surgery? They should, like, do something else. You know, maybe take, no, like, maybe do some, I don't know what they do with, try to, like, help people go. But yeah, but I don't want to give up hope. I'm just going to look for clues to see, you know, who ran over Jess, who would do this to her. But yeah, I know it cannot be the stalkers, because the first stalker is dead. The second stalker is out there somewhere. I don't know what's happened to that stalker and stuff. But yeah. And anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please click like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
Next on Creative J Plays Roblox.
Hey guys!
Welcome back to a new video.
Today, you guys know that my daughter is
dead.
Look, I know you're sad, and I'm sorry for your loss.
Oh my god, I can't believe Jess is dead.